This is the moment when a huge grizzly bear entered the 7-Eleven store in Olympic Valley, California several times to take several chocolate bars. It was 1 o'clock in the morning on September 6th when the cashier looked down and saw the grizzly bear helping himself. The bear took several chocolate bars one at a time during his forays into the store, much like a real customer would. After having perpetrated his robbery, the bear ended up leaving the store and disappearing never to return.